there, strangers. My name's Eos, and this is Inverto, a first-person puzzle platformer very much in the vein of the Portal series of games. Actually, to the extent that you're carrying around some sort of physics-defying gun device that'll help you traverse around the terrain and get through any weird puzzles that may be in your path. Now, this version that I'm playing today is actually a free version that I found over on Game Jolt that I know it's not new. It's been there for a year or two, and I've actually had my eye on it for a while, and for whatever reason, I've never actually gotten around to playing it. But, doing a little bit of research on this, this game apparently is currently on Steam Greenlight. It's actually already been greenlit, so at some point, a full version of this game is going to be on Steam, which is kind of cool, because this looks like it could be kind of interesting. But, if you guys want to try out this free version that I have here, I will have a link to this in the description below. Or, if you want to support these guys, I've seen that they're actually selling this over on Desura, which if you don't know, that's basically an indie version of Steam, which looks like it could be kind of cool, so hopefully this will be fun, because it looked like it could be, so I thought I'd give it a shot. I haven't played this whatsoever, and it's just looking like it could be kind of interesting, so without further ado, let's try out Inverto. Okay, guess there's a tutorial, intro! Go to the intro. That's a weird little stuff there. There we go! And now, welcome to the world of Inverto! Oh, there we are. I have no legs, I have no gun, I have no idea what's going on. Cool. What's this? Hello? Oh, locked door. Okay, so, like I said, this is apparently very much in the vein of the Portal games. What is this? Pick up, but wait, yeah, oh, and much like the Portal games, instead of having a companion cube, we have a friend sphere, or something like that. Can I throw this? I can just drop it. Goodbye, friend sphere, I need you no longer. Oh, it's just right there. Hello? Did I actually need that? I don't know. Did I need that at all? Ooh. Oh, wait, are we in space? Oh, we're in space! Oh, there's, oh, hi, planet! I don't know what you are, but you're, cool, it's got rings and stuff. This space station seems to be very much in motion. That's kind of cool. So, like I said, this is very much apparently a Portal-esque kind of puzzle platformer where you're using a gun to do things, which I'm guessing I'm going to get the gun at some point here. However, being an indie game, this game doesn't seem to have the cool voiceover, the cool writing or anything, but I do think I see my, Inverto gun or whatever this is. That looks a lot like a gun out of Unreal Tournament. I'm pretty sure it kind of does. There we go. Okay, so we've got our own, Inverto gun, inversion gun. I think it said it in the description what the name of this was, but I don't actually know. So, ooh, it's got a beam. Oh, I can aim. Do I need a scope on my weird portal gun? I have no idea. How big is this space station? Because is that the ground? There's the ground of the space station. The roof is right here. This place is not very big. I have not played this, so I have no idea how long this game even is. I have no clue, but I'm hoping it's gonna be kind of cool, so... Oh, wait, is this a... Oh, wait, that lit up. Is this a thing? Oh, there we go! That is the mechanic of this game. This is gravity manipulation! Oh, that's cool! So these, they'll actually flip the gravity. Oh, that's cool! Is it changing the gravity of the station? Is it changing the gravity of me? Am I flipping the entire station over? I have no idea. I have many questions, but I'm not going to get any answers. That usually is the case. We need a blue key. Oh, so that's what this is. Oh, so those other ones were red, and that one's blue. Okay. So, I have no idea what the plot is. Am I in some sort of... Oh, ooh, hello, station. Oh, that was the intro. Okay, cool. So, I don't know if I'm actually in some sort of Aperture Science-esque trial scenario, or if people actually built this space station to be traversed by making yourself fly at walls. Oh, what? Can I fall damage? Is there fall damage? There is no fall damage. Oh, let's go. Oh, that is cool and kind of scary at the same time. What is this? Hello, techno wall. Are you a thing I can do? No? Okay, that's interesting, I suppose. Okay, so I believe. Wait, did I come out of that? I came out of that, right? Yeah, because there's the wall. Where do I need to go? Maybe it's over here. Let's go this direction. There we go. That accomplished nothing. Am I supposed to go up there? What is it? Oh, there's two. Oh, wait, is it this one? There's two walkways here. Oh, is this where I need to go? Oh, that's so cool. Okay, there's actually a walkway. I didn't even notice that. There's a walkway here. Oh, so the way you traverse these is just by flipping gravity over like that. That is really cool. I like it. All right, cool. So I have no idea if this is how the scientists decided this space station need to be run. This is just a hole in the floor now because I'm stuck to a wall. That seems really unsafe. All right, cool. So I guess I need to do this one. Oh, I probably need to be on that, don't I? Stuck in a hole! I'm stuck in a hole! I can do this. There we go. Go back this way! Okay, was I supposed to, wait, is this where I was earlier? I might have just fallen through a hole in the floor. I think I did. I think it's all that just happened there. Okay, this is kind of cool. I like this. Interesting. All right, so let's try doing this. Is this where I was earlier? Yes. Okay, so where did I fall? Wait, did I go through that? Oh, wait, no. Where did I fall? I don't know. I have no idea what just happened, but I believe if I stand right here, I can do this, and that will actually make me land on this. There we go. Oh, I probably need to go that way. Oh, or need to go this way? I don't know. There's no direction here. Oh, that's so cool. There's a walkway right there, but it's on a wall. That's weird. So there's no direction here whatsoever, so I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. But that being said, this is still kind of cool. I like it. So I'll stand right here under this, and hit that? Maybe? I don't know. I probably need to get over there. Maybe. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm supposed to... It seems like I can only flip up and down. There's no sideways platforms here. So let's try this one again. See if there's a way I can go over there. Actually, maybe if I go to here... Oh, that'll do it. Go to here and then flip this over. I can jump off of this. There we go. We've made some progress. That's more like it. So there's a lot of doors here, and I have no idea how long this... This little demo excursion is, like I said, because I don't know, I know nothing about this other than it had kind of a cool portal-esque mechanic, and I like portal games. I like games with interesting physics-y based mechanics, so it seemed like it could be kind of fun. I'm assuming I need to go in there, so let's go ahead and flip this again. There we go. Cool. And now we can use the stairs, which were previously on the ceiling. Oh, green key. Oh, where do I get keys? I haven't seen any keys yet. Hello? Am I missed keys? I haven't seen any keys. Okay, so there's nothing up there. Is anything down here? No. Where does one get keys? I have seen no keys. Why does this have a scope? It seems like that's really unnecessary. All right, so was anything in there? Think of it, that door's closed. This door is closed. Hello? I need a key, please. I need some sort of direction. I don't know. I'm assuming this is where I was supposed to go, but I have no idea now because that door is shut. Can't go that way. This is old floor. Where's the key? I've apparently missed the key somewhere. Oh, there. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Hold on a second. I'm supposed to go here. Oh, okay, because I came in there. Okay, I got you. Here we go. I got to be aware of my surroundings. There's just doorways that you couldn't possibly reach any other way. That you just have to get as you float by, which is really kind of strange. All right, so I guess what I need to do is click that while I'm in here. That is so weird. Yes, there's our key. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And now we got ourselves a green key. Which will then allow us to use this door here once I flip this. This is kind of trippy, I gotta say. How do you traverse this place normally? Could you not have just put stairs? I mean, I know that I like this cool mechanic, but how does anybody else get around in this place? Holy crap. Okay, so I need to go down here. I manipulate myself in the air? No, I actually can't. Oh, that kind of sucks. All right, so make a flying leap this direction. Hold on. And flip! Here we go, here we go, here we go! Oh, come on, I needed that. Okay, I need to get in there. I'll get in there. I guess I'm doing it the right way. I just gotta make it across while I'm flipping. There we go, that's more like it. Alrighty, so now, what's through here? Oh, and I seem to have locked myself out. Oh no, the stage three, there we go. Oh, so there was 9 stages, so we've currently gone through 2 of them. Oh, okay, so I might go through this whole setup, but I might not. I'm not entirely sure just yet. What? Is there a purpose to these stairs? Why is this? I guess maintenance. I don't know. What are these glowy tubes? What is this station here for? I have many questions. I want to learn things. Actually, I do. This is kind of cool. And I kind of wish, much like Aperture Science, you would learn about this place. But why are there lasers? Are the lasers are going to hurt me, aren't they? I need to make a flying leap, but I want to see what this does. Yep, that was a bad idea, apparently. I kind of saw that coming, but still. All right, so there's actually hazards in this. That's good to know. I've learned something here. All right, so what we need to do... Can I run? No, I just have to make a walking jump, I guess. Now, there we go. That's more like it. Oh, this is getting cool. I like it. All right, so I need to flip this first. Oh, no, not that one. Flip that one. There we go. And then I'm going to have to make a flying leap to this. There we go. I actually do it on the way down where I'm about to fall into the lasers. Otherwise, I'm just going to fly up into those lasers. So, there we go. Yes! I'm liking this. This is cool. I like it. Hopefully, there's going to be lots of other cool, weird things to make this super difficult. Oh, are we really doing this? Can I get under there or do I need to hit that and then that again? I probably need to do that, so shoot that, and then shoot that again, and shoot- No! Oh, I was going up too fast! I'm gonna start the whole thing over- Oh, I don't like that. This needs checkpoints, that's not cool at all. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe I'm supposed to get in there. Can I do that? I don't know. Actually, maybe if I do this, if I go over to here, oh, maybe they'll be closer. Let's try that. So go here, then zap, and then zap again, and go, 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 go. Yes, there we go. I don't know if that was the way I was supposed to actually do that, but it worked, so I'm gonna take it. That is cool. Is there actually anything on these? What is the point of this weird hologram thing to tell you if the door is locked or not? That's very strange. Kind of seems like you could have lights around the door, or displays or something. That was a stage? Holy crap, that was short. Cool. So the very last part of that stage is where I die. That fits. Okay. We're going to start moving blocks around. That's just great. That's going to get me killed. I know it is. All right, so probably going to have to try to get that over here eventually. What does this one do? Hello? This is on the ceiling. It's actually got one of these little... What is that for? On like normal monitors, this is to keep glare out. But maybe if the sun was down there, I have no idea. It's kind of weird though. All right, so I'm assuming I need to get that box over here. Can I move the box? Hello? Maybe I should have pushed the box. I'm gonna do that. See if I can push this box. Hello, Mr. Box. Can I push you? Apparently I also have some sort of Half-Life-esque gravity gun that I can just lift giant objects like that, which I'm totally fine with. That is really useful. Okay, there we go. And now I cannot see anything. This is way too big. There we go. We put that right there. Cool. Now zap that. There we go. And oh yeah, there we go. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So I'm assuming. Oh, there's a whole bunch of lasers that way. That's not cool. I'm assuming. No, not on top. No, I did that the wrong way. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to get that. Put this here. So it actually lands on top of that. There we go. If it landed here, I couldn't have moved that. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, I'm assuming I have to use that to traverse over the top of some stuff. I can't shoot any beams anymore. I can't see anything to shoot. Oh, no. Or maybe I'm just supposed to use this right here. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Can I get on you, please? No. No, stop. No spazzing. No spazzing. Is this a thing? It's a thing. Hello? Are you able to shoot? Oh, there it is. There we go. That's more like it. Holy crap. That looks very ungood for my health. Looks very hazardous. Maybe I should, like, ride this down. I don't know. Go. Do something useful. No! I didn't want to do that. Ah! All right. I have no idea what's down there. I don't know if the... No! I didn't mean to fall in the hole. I was trying to analyze my situation. All right. Let's try this again. And maybe this time I won't jump headlong into the giant laser beams of death. All right. So, Box, I am going to try to take you with me. Please don't just fall off and get stuck in the laser beams again. So we're gonna try to go over this way. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, there we go. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I wanna keep this box with me as long as I can because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hello, is there anything down there? I don't know. I'm just gonna take this box with me and hopefully it'll help. Okay, wait, if I put the box there, can I stand on it? I don't know. I don't know if this is gonna just totally screw me over. Actually, what's down here? I don't remember. So more lasers. Of course it's more lasers. Why wouldn't it be more lasers? All right, so we put this here, and then we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna land on the box. On the box! No, we're not, because that was a way bigger hole than I thought it was. Oh, there we go. So from right here, I could have actually done that the whole time. There we go. Okay, so now I completely lost where I did everything. Is the box in here? Is this where I was? Oh, that's where I already was. Oh, okay. Well, at least now I can kind of, sort of know where I am. I have no idea. I'm still confused. All right, so if that's where we started, I'm assuming we want to go that way. So I'm going to have to find a way to get up there. Which means I should probably get on this. Yeah, that's the way I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take the box with me. I'm gonna take this and put it up here. It's you and me, Box. Box, you're coming with me. You're coming with me whether you like it or not. I'm gonna do this. Grab box. Grab box. Box. No, I'm stuck in a wall. No, I'm trying. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm free. I'm free, but my box is not. Hello? Come back, please. Crap. You know, the funny thing is, I have no idea if I even need this box. I'm assuming I need this box because it showed it to me at the very beginning. I may just be making this way harder than it needs to be by dragging around this thing that I have no need for. I honestly don't know, but I guess we're gonna find out eventually. All right, Box. This time, you are going with me, so stay right there. You go and zap that. Oh, come on, zap. Box, Box, you're blocking my shot. I need this. Yeah, grab him. No, Box, you suck. Fine, we'll see if we can do this without the box. I really have no idea. I'm guessing probably not, but I don't know. So let's try doing this and then zap that. There we go, we're gonna land right here. And from here, I am completely trapped. Did I really just trap myself? Okay, there's that there. I can't do anything with that. Can I... Hello? I can't... No, there's nothing that way. I can't shoot any of this. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here. I'm getting the feeling... Starting to get the distinct feeling I'm not supposed to be down here. Oh, wait, there's one right there. There. Ooh, hello? Where am I? I don't know. Okay. I hit the very, very edge of that, and luckily that was enough to flip this over, but I do not know if that actually helped me in the slightest. So this way, which way? Oh, have I been that way? I'm pretty sure I fell that way, right? I think this might be new. Is this new? Have I found my way out? No, I think it may be on the other side of the lasers. Okay, flip this right here. There we go. And now, is this where I need the box? I'm trapped. Oh, no, I've come so far. No, come on, climb. Use your faith. Put down the gun and grab that. You just get over the top of this. We can get over there. Come on. Well, on the bright side, I think I finally figured out what the box is for. Oh, I get it now. I was supposed to drop the box. While I was here and that was the floor, that right there is the room I got stuck in. So if I drop the box in there, then, oh, okay, so I need to get this up higher. So if I do this, then I press this, and then I make sure that the box falls in there. There we go. No, box? We're going to see if I can get to that later. Hopefully I can, because I think I need that. Come on, box. Don't let me down. Come on. Where are you? I know you're here. I know you've got to be here somewhere. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yes, maybe. Come on. Yes. There we go. I don't know if that was actually supposed to be there or not, but it totally is. So maybe now, how do I do this? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure yet. Oh, no, it's in here I have to do this. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Yes. Yeah. I didn't actually need the box. There was a thing back there I could shoot. You know what? I worked for this box. This box is coming with me. Here we go. Come on, box. You're doing this. Box, you're coming with me. I've worked so hard to get you here. You are coming with me. And I think we're here. Yes! We've completed level 4 with our box, and the box is gone. All right. And on to stage number 5. What did you do to this room? Hello? Gravity Labs? You seem to, had a little bit of a construction accident here. What is this? I have no idea. It's kind of cool looking, though. I like it. All right, so get up here. I'm assuming we just need to hop across this stuff. Here we go. There we go. Okay, so what is through here? I have no idea. I'm guessing this fell apart. I don't really know what's going on. Are we gonna get some plot here? Probably not, because we're already 5 levels into a 9-level thing, so probably not, but, who knows? I have no clue. All right, so, do I need to go down this way? Hello? You go up that way? Oh, I go that way? I don't know. Maybe I need to go right here, and then zap that. There we go. And go over to here. Is this where I was? Did I just go back to where I started? I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, right there. There we go. And, no, if I go that... Wait, did this slide down? Hello? Oh, it's actually sliding. That's... unexpected, but kind of cool. So if I do hit and hit, back up. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I like that. So I'm hoping this is the way I'm supposed to go. Yes, it is. What's down there? Up corridor. Hello? Can I use this? Open? An airlock or something. I don't know. It's a door. It actually works. Hello? What? This is probably going to move up or something, I'm assuming. I don't really know. Maybe? If I press that, what's going to happen? If I do that... then is the floor. The floor did move. Could you get on the other side of the ladder, please? Thank you. There we go. Ooh, no. Okay, sure, why not? All right, cool. So that's the thing I can do. Something I can zap to go the other way. Hello? I need to re-invert gravity. There we go. Gravity go that way. And then, why is this made like that? Why? That seems very, very hazardous to everyone involved. That seems like a terrible idea. So I need to go probably up, but I need something else to zap. What do I zap? That right there? Probably. So if I do it from in here, maybe. There we go. I cannot see anything. There we go. We go this way. And then, is that the way? Are we actually at the way out? Maybe? I don't know. What's, more stuff to zap. Hello? I need to find a thing to go up the other way. Did I get myself stuck again? Because that would not be cool. Come on! It's right. Use your arms! You've got arms for a reason! I just need to get in there! I just need to get in there, but no! You refuse to climb! I think I may have gotten myself stuck again, because there's nothing I can zap up there to go upwards. I think I was supposed to be in there. I don't think I was actually supposed to be out here. I seem to have gotten stuck again. Awesome! Oh, unless... Oh, there's... Really? That was the teeniest, tiniest little spot for me to shoot. Fine, it's fine. I made it, that's all that matters. All right, so what do I need to do now? I'm gonna go this way. There's the floor. Oh, I'll probably need to go through there. So flip that over. There we go. All right, what's through here? It's space. Hello, why am I walking on the glass ceiling to space? That seems like a really bad idea. All right, so, oh, is it, it's probably gonna be it. Is that the way out? Hello, are you the way out? Blue key? Where do I get a blue key? Oh, come on. I don't know. Maybe this? Do I need to shoot that? Maybe? I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, box! Box, yes! Box, you've come back to me! Yes, that's amazing! Okay, so what am I doing? I don't know. Do this. Don't fall down the hole. Okay, don't fall down the hole. Okay, so hello? Can I grab that? Nope, I can't grab it. Okay, I don't know what that is. All right, cool. Let's go and just do that, I guess. No. Oh, come on, no! Oh, why? All right, let's try this again. So zap that, there we go. And stop going, I'm halting down! So go down the hole, not back up the hole, okay. Now this time, we're gonna figure out what we're supposed to do here, because I really don't know. So once we do this, what happens? Okay, this opens. Did I touch that or I get crushed? Oh, I may have just gotten crushed. Let's see. Oh, that's what. Oh, okay, I get it. So we need to take our box over here and we need to try to lift. It's only a push, but oh, there we go. Oh, is that what we need to do? Maybe. Is that it? Yes, there we go. Now I can get here without getting crushed, which that's not a fun way to go, not whatsoever. So what is this? Okay, get this thing. Yes, apparently. What did that do? What even did that do? I don't know. I didn't get a blue key. So, I can open this. I need, box. See you later, box. I really hope I didn't need that box. I could have brought it through here, but, oh well. So I said I need a blue key, right? And that was very clearly a yellow something. Oh, that's where the box is. Okay, so I just got back through here. So, did I do good? Did I do bad? I have no idea. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Everything seems to be upside down, though. That's the thing. Oh, can I break the box through here? I don't know. Oh, there was a thing I could do right there. That's where the blue key. The blue key's over there. It's through there. Okay, can I, is there any way for me to get across here? Yeah, there, do the thing. Go, run. Yes, blue key. And now am I stuck? No, I'm not. There we go. Oh, I may have actually maybe possibly done this. I did. I have no idea if that's why I was supposed to do it. But you know what? I don't care. That worked. Okay, so I need to go over there. Can I do that from here too? I doubt it, but I have no idea. Let's find out. No, you know what? We're gonna go back the way I actually know how to survive, because I've actually got the key now. Come on. Okay, so yes, open the door. Cool. Okay, so now I need to flip things over somehow. I don't know how. Crap. Oh, there with the box. Get right there. Zap it that way. Don't go. This time I don't want you to go down. Now I'm holding up. Go this way. No. Go. Stop it. Stop going this way. Go. No. Stop. Why are you going? I'm facing that way. I'm holding forward. Why are you going down, you douchebag? All right, this time we get ready to run. Rise is at this. So ready for right there. Go. Yo, come on. You know, why are you going down? Stop it. Okay, just go this way. Look, I'm going. Get off of the ladder. The level is over if you will get off of the, I hate you so much. Oh, wait. Oh, through here maybe? Maybe. Come on, yeah. Yes, yeah, no. That's where I already was. Crap. Game, if you could just stop being a big pile of wieners, that would be great. Ooh, maybe. Maybe. Box, can you go down here, please? That'd be great. Come on. I can push it. Come on. Box, if you could fit down this hole, that would be great. That would be really great. No, it's not going to fit. It doesn't fit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't move it. Oh, it's blocking the only exit. Oh, I can't pull it back out. Oh, come on. I seriously think this is the way I'm supposed to solve this. If I could just get off the ladder. There we go. Yes, don't you fall down that hole. You just go this way. Just go this way. Go, 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 go. There. And there's the door. There's the door. Is that? Yes. Yes. Come on. Come on. That's it. It's got to be it. There's no more. There's no more. There's no more. Yes. Stage 5 complete. All right. So on that victory, I think that's probably a pretty good place for me to stop this, because this game only has 9 levels. So we're about halfway through this. And you probably shouldn't even count the first stage because it was just a little tutorial stage. But these are starting to get notably longer. So I think this is probably a pretty decent spot for me to stop, especially since I have absolutely no idea what this game has in store for me for this, but no, I can't go back. Ah, crap. So I think this is probably where I'm going to stop for now. Honestly, this is pretty fun. I'm enjoying this. I mean, granted, it has a few game-breaking scenarios that you can get yourself into, and getting off of that ladder earlier was just a glitchy mess that I absolutely hated. But again, this is an early sort of demo build that has been out for over a year and a half, so I'm sure they've been working on this. I'm sure it's going to be notably better before the actual release. So just as a concept, I think this is actually pretty cool. I'm liking this so far. In fact, I might actually want to play through the rest of this, but you know what? I'm gonna leave that up to you guys. So if you guys want me to actually finish playing through this, there's only 4 levels left, but I'm assuming they're gonna be more difficult than all the previous levels I've gone through so far. But if you want me to go through the rest of this and see what other kind of cool, quirky gimmicks they have, let me know down in the comments. I might actually come back to this and finish this off. But either way, this has been Inverto. I hope you guys have enjoyed this crazy gravity-defying puzzle experience. Take care, and I will see you next time.